This is a GCS news break. Can a marshmallow fly? Well, no, but it can take off after being launched. And that's what these third grade students at Lindley Elementary are doing during their first ever Lindley Loves Science Week. They created marshmallow launches out of paper cups and balloons. Using differing amounts of force, they let them fly and then measure how far they went.
So the first thing that we do is we made a slingshot thing. It's got a marshmallow launcher, and we shoot it using the balloon, and it makes it go faster.
So you put it in the a matter of force. Like if you put a little bit of force, it'll go shorter, and if you put a lot of force, it'll go farther.
We got 85 inches.
That was 15.
Educators at Lindley say the week is a great way to celebrate science and the important role it plays in their students' lives.
What I've loved about it so far is the way that I've been able to integrate math into the science, because we have not only collected data, but they are measuring the distance, so they're using inches, and then we're going to create bar graphs tomorrow using our data, and we'll be able to compare our data and discuss, you know, what actually caused the change. So the science and the math is so integrated, and it's just a great use of class time.
This has been a GCS News Break.